God?
I'm here.
Look, God, I know we haven't talked in a while, but the reason is because I've been trying to get the right words down, and I think I might have finally got them, and I think you'll be really pleased with these ones. So, here I go. Here goes my prayer. Oh, Heavenly Father! Oh, Heavenly Father! I beseech thee, not unto thee, O Heavenly Father. How now, brown cow? My soul is parched and dry. If I could have just a morsel of who you are, O Heavenly Father. Oh, love me, say that you love me.
Just talk to me.
Oh, Heavenly Father.
You know, talk to me.
Oh, thine has heard mine prayers. I am a poet and did not know it. Amen.
There's so much more that I want to tell you. Hey, God? I'm here.
Okay, yeah, I know we haven't talked in a while, but you see, I've been having some troubles. So, there's a quiz at school tomorrow, okay? And the playoffs with the Stanley Cup are on tonight, so there's just a little bit of tension in my schedule. So, could you please, like, give me a complete recollection of everything I've learned in forever tomorrow? I mean, that would be amazing. Also, there's this girl at school. I mean, maybe your image she is. She is a goddess. Could you make it so when she sees me, she doesn't see me? She sees someone extremely dashingly handsome? Because that would be amazing. You see, okay, 1 minute. I got a list. Let me just check this real quick. Okay, my car. It's a Chevette. Should we make it anything but a Chevette? I mean, is a Ferrari too high end? Well, I mean, oh. Yeah, and then there's my mother. I'd just like to lift her up to you and ask you to just get her off of my back. I mean, she's just constantly nagging me. It's like, nag, nag, nag. Could you just hit mute for a day? Not even that. I mean, don't hurt her or anything permanent yet. But, there are a few more things. Okay, you know what? You're probably speed reader, so here. Okay, you're probably right. Bye. There is so much more that I want to tell you.
Dad?
Yes, I'm here.
Oh, I'm crying. I'm sorry. I didn't want to start crying. I just feel like my life is in the toilet and Satan has his hand on the pleasure. Like, I didn't think my life would be like this when I gave it over to you. Okay, so the other day, like, I go to the park and I see this dog. And then he just comes up to me all like, rah, and grabs my leg. What's all that about? And then I went to take my driver's test, but I didn't have a number 2 pencil, so the instructor throws one at me, and it hits me right in the eye. Like, what is that? So obviously I can't drive, so I have to take the bus to school, but instead the bus hit me. I didn't deserve that. And then my dad, he slept on the couch again last night. I don't know what I'm going to do if my parents get a divorce. Do you even care what's going on with me?
Yes, I care a lot more than you do.
Then why is it that whenever I pray, I feel like my prayers are just bouncing off the ceiling?
They're not, it's just the way you feel.
What's the use?
No.
What's the use? Amen.
So much more that I wanted to tell you.
God?
I'm here.
God, I'm here. God, draw near. Come to me, my Heavenly Father, because I love you. You are my Father and my Savior. You are the one for all time, and I love you. You are so grandiose that I am so tiniest. Mighty God.
There's so much more I wanted to tell you.
Hey, Thad, I just thought I'd talk to you before I go to bed tonight, and, I just want to say that I love you. I love you so much. Oh, right, I love you so much, and I want to thank you for all that you've done for me. I really want to be the light of the world for you, and the salt, the light, pepper, oregano.
Finally getting the